guys, for Newborn Church today, I'm going to be doing